Eskişehir is in the central Anatolia region of Turkey and is 300 kilometers to Istanbul and 234 kilometers to the capital, Ankara. Anadolu University is at the center of Eskişehir and is one of two universities in the city. To get to Eskişehir from abroad, you must fly into Istanbul and then travel by road or train. Istanbul has two airports, the Atatürk Airport on the European side and the Sabiha Gökçen Airport on the Asian side. If you will be landing at Atatürk Airport, we recommend traveling 20 minutes to the Esenler Intercity Bus Terminal by using the Havataş Airport Shuttle, a taxi, or the subway. If you wish to take the high-speed train to Eskişehir after arriving at the Atatürk Airport, you must take the subway from the airport to the Yenikapı stop. From Yenikapı, take the Marmaray train to Ayrılık Çeşme and re-embark the subway to the last stop at Kartal. From Kartal, take a taxi to the Pendik high-speed train station. If you will be landing at the Sabiha Gökçen Airport, we recommend taking a taxi to the Pendik high-speed train station, which should take 20 to 25 minutes. Purchase a ticket to Eskişehir for the high-speed train. And depart the train after about 2.5 hours in Eskişehir. From the train station, either walk 5 minutes or take a taxi to the S-Park tram stop and take the tram going to the SSK hospital. depart the tram around 10 minutes later at the Faculty of Pharmaceutical Sciences to arrive at Anadolu University. Welcome.